dancer, Steven Retchless.
Cross between Lady Gaga and a firefighter.
I think the moment I hit that last pose, I just felt like all my hard work had finally paid off. I get a lot of people asking me how long have I been doing pole dancing. I've been dancing since I was 8 years old. Tap, jazz, gymnastics, and ballet. I've always been interested in dancing with an apparatus. And I bought this cheap curtain rod pole, and I taught myself a bunch of tricks off of the internet.
Steven Retchless, great athlete, amazing gymnast. I hope he's gonna push it tonight. I want to see something that I haven't seen from him before.
I've been watching the show, and it's been really freaking me out a little bit because some of the acts have done things that I was intending to do. So I changed something that was really crucial about the act. That Vegas headlining show is so close. It's almost in my grasp. I really want to almost taste it.
From New York, give it up for Steven Retchless. Retchless. Right on. Come on down.